Welcome back to some more Spider-Man 2. So in this video, what we're gonna do, I wanna get all the rest of the Spider-Bots. So I know, so there's a chance that this video might be, there'll probably be edits here and there, most likely. Maybe not, who knows, we'll see how it goes. Just so I can get all these, Spider-Bots. So, there's one in this area, one more I haven't gotten yet. So, I'm gonna go up here, see if I see any up top. Go up there. Alright, let's see. I do not see any. Go this way. Make sure I'm still in the area. I am, I'm basically on the border. So I need to go this way. There is one over here. Where's this guy? Right here. Gotcha.
I guess black is the new black.
Okay, so that one is done. Gonna wanna go, all right, so all these are done. I'm actually gonna wanna go in this area. I feel like there's one straight ahead, but I don't know. Not seeing any yet. Oh, right over here. Grab it. Done.
Spider arms. You wore it better, buddy.
There's the boss. Gotta save those people from the symbiotes.
Alright, awesome. Let's go to gadgets. Alright, go back to map. Okay, so this is done. Like, this is fully done. You're fully done. You're now fully done. What about over here? All right, so the top half of this area is done. What about here? There's an EMF experiment. There's 4 spider bots. So let's fast travel down here. Oh, I don't even have fast travel here. Okay, fast travel here. Hang on, I want to turn around. I'm in the area now. Yep. Yeah, there's quite a bit in here because there's also an EMF experiment as well. All right, let's go over here. See if I see any around. Yep, way up there. Let's go. Go up there to get that, I think. Hang on. Yes, you're way up top. Actually, might be able to get through this way. No, you're still way too high for me. Even if I did like the big jump, Still won't be able to. If we go from there. Right, do it. Got it.
Hey, little buddy.
I did see another one. Okay. I thought I saw a little purple. Grab you. Awesome.
Dare I say it? Kind of cute.
Now, there should be one more spider bot, right? Yep. Yeah, there's one more spider bot. And I know there's also an EMF experiment here also. It's telling me. Oh yeah, there is right here. I won't do that now though. That'll be done probably towards the end of the video, depending. Where am I on? Okay, yeah, we still got to wait down here. Where is this spider bot? Almost at the end of the map too. Not the map, but like the region. Yeah, basically at the end. So I'm gonna make a left. Let's check out this way. This one's a pain in the ass to find. Oh, there it is. Found it. Unless this is in the next district. Maybe. We'll see that. There it is.
You're living in the future.
No, that was in this region. Perfect. Okay, there's one more over here.
Hey, Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting!
Alright, Miles, you got the rest of it.
Oh, you're done now.
Wish I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else.
You can just grab this, just like more tech parts. Okay, let's see. Okay, so this district's pretty big. Don't want to go in that area yet. So I don't want to get pulled into a mission. No, I shouldn't go this way. Oh, there it is, right over here. So glad I have the ability to show them on mini-map. Makes it so much easier.
Whoa! Oi, oi, oi!
Awesome. So this area is done with the spider bots. You got two down here. Yeah, I was really missing these spider bots. Hang on. There's one over here. First thing I saw when I came in. Where is it? Right over here. Gotcha!
It's like looking in a mirror.
Got this gadget first. Done. Okay, my gadgets are fully upgraded. Alright, there's one more spider bot in the area. Right over here.
Is this a Jonah?
Parker, put me down.
Okay, so this area is now done. Let's go over here, because there's one more spider bot left over here. Make sure I'm still in the area. I am. Where's this last spider bot? See if I see it from up here. I don't. Damn. Maybe I'll go over here. Hang on. Go way down here. I'm kind of hoping there's the spider bot. On the outskirts, but it's not looking like it. Yeah, this bridge doesn't count as anything. Yep, no. No spider bots over here. I go back. Cause I'm in the wrong area now. The wrong area. Gotta turn around. My back? Nope, not yet. Now I should be back. Yep. Wait, I found it. Finally got it.
Gotcha.
Right, so how many spider bots do I have left? So you're done. I have all your spider bots. You're done. All right, so we got one down here. All right, so three, so this makes it four. And then two more here, which makes it six. All right, so I got six more spider bots left. All right, let's go over here. Let's see what we got. Want to see if there's anything up in the air. Which I am not seeing. Found it right over here.
Huh. This one's making me uncomfortable.
Okay, so this area is now done. You're done. All right. Make our way over here.
Bigger sidewalk.
Let's see if I see anything up in the air over here. So I do not. But I see one over here. Another one over here.
In another life, I do.
Okay, I'm basically on the edge, so let's make a left.
Rock this look.
There's the last one up there. Awesome.
We have just found the world's smallest thief.
Okay, so I think I got two more left. Yep, I got two more left. Let's go down here, because there's a chance that they're down here. At least one of them are. Yep, there's one over there. Now there's one more. Let's follow this bridge down. So there's just one more spider bot left. Where could it be? Yeah, this is all in the area. No, keep going down this way. The chance is one down here. I think it's right down there. I think I just saw a little purple. Let's go see. Was tricked. Found it though. Right. Finally found ya.
Aww, this one's got a cute backpack.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm, but I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
That's great, Genki. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah, doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me.
Alright, so I'm gonna end this video here, and I'll see you next time with some more Spider-Man 2.